Warren Platner was born in Maryland in 1919. He graduated from Cornell University in 1941 with a degree in architecture. After graduating, he went on to work for Raymond Loewy, the man who shaped America. Platner also released a furniture line in 1966 for Knoll that's still in production to this day. Modern design is known for being timeless, but this truly has stood the test. In 1967, he took his career to the next step and opened up his own firm in Greenwich, Connecticut. Today we look at a pair of sconces he designed that was never put into production, but only produced for select commissions that he would design. We see a layered brass shield with a white louvered bottom, curved and rounded with clean lines. The front plate is on a piano hinge, which is easily lifted to replace bulbs. This particular pair came from a home in Greenwich, Connecticut that was demolished in 2017, where I personally took the sconces from, saving a piece of it. This has been a Design Minute with Nicholas Wolf. Thank you for watching.